Obesity is a condition in which a person is overweight and has a high degree of body fat. A person with a body mass index or BMI between 30 to 40 is considered to be obese. Obesity can also lead to various life-threatening diseases such as diabetes, various heart diseases, some forms of cancer and stroke. Consumption of more calories and a sedentary lifestyle are the main causes of obesity. Apart from these, genetics may also have a very important role to play. Some common home remedies for obesity. Add 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar and 1 teaspoon of lemon juice in a cup of lukewarm water. Mix the ingredients well. Drink this water every day on an empty stomach for at least 2 to 3 months. The second home remedy for obesity. Add 1 teaspoon of honey to a cup of hot water. Add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice to this mixture. Mix the ingredients well. Drink this water the first thing in the morning when you wake up and on an empty stomach. Repeat this daily for at least 2 to 3 months to see an effective weight loss. Remember, your health is your wealth. Take care.